Like I told you, this is a place with a lot of stairs, a lot, but that has different layers. You decide how many stairs you want to go down. Just to remind you, the one that you go down, you need to remember, you need to come up again. No elevators here. This place we call Algar do Carvão. Algar means a hole in the vertical. Carvão means coal, but not because we have coal here, because Carvão was a family name that they had all this area here. This place was found around 1863, around that time. And how they found this? Because one farmer was here with their animals, and the animals start disappearing. And he was not understanding why someone is stealing my animals, but was not. He was walking around, and he found a huge hole on the ground. When he looked down, the animals, they were dead on the bottom. And you will see that hole on the top of your heads, because we will be inside of the volcano. Almost 100 years later, the association, Os Montanheiros, they are the responsible for the caves and for the walking trails, they start creating a structure to provide for people to know this place. In the beginning, it was just wood stairs, really small ones and not easy to go. It was like almost one person at a time. And just in 2003, they built the stairs like you will see, very safe and very nice, like you have now. From the top of the hole that you will see, from the bottom to the bottom, that's now you can see the bottom because we have a lake that is just from the rain, just water from the rain. During summertime, it's completely empty. But now because we have rain all winter, the lake, it's very, very high. And it's around 100 meters, the distance from the top to the bottom. We have an area we call the cathedral because of the shape and the colors, and also the acoustic is so good there that we already had concerts, musical concerts inside of the cave. Because of the brown colors and the yellow, green is because of the mineral that we have between all the rocks. Also, you will see stalactites on the top of the cathedral. That you will see that probably they are not the biggest ones because these are made with a different. It's a silica amorpha stalactites, and they are very, very rare all over the world. And it's here in Algar do Carvão that we have the biggest concentration of this type of stalactites in the whole world. They take 100 years to grow 1 centimeter, so they are really protected. So no hands, please. And if you have more questions, just ask me, okay?